Well, here we are, folks. We're out at the Scottsdale Model Flyers Field in Scottsdale, Arizona, getting ready to do the first taxi tests of my 8-foot B-29 Kee Bird. It's a really bad day for it. The winds are about 20-30 miles an hour at least. So we're not going to get really good turning or anything, but at least she'll be able to move under her own power. So here we go. Whew. Headwind and a half. First time moving under her own power. I'll see you in flight next weekend.